Alright everybody, welcome to episode 23 of Roski Plays Stardew Valley with a ton of mods. You can see our lineup here. We've been working on getting everything upgraded, getting ready for summer. Just a lot of exciting stuff going on. I do need to try to get an orange tree, but that's 4,000 gold. And it is a semi-priority, but not a, you know, not a total priority. Let's see here. We have to have it for a quest for Bert that we picked up. It's always possible to get oranges from other places, but it's pretty rare, it seems like. So, but yeah, let's hop on into the game. Let's see what we got here. Clear and sunny again. Spirits feel neutral. All right. We got a bunch of extra stuff yesterday, so that was nice. Alright, let's get the watering can. Here we go. Let's see what we got in the mail here. Oh, nice. Thank you, Caroline. We've been kind of working on our friendship with her. Say if it was a good luck day. I actually can't remember. One of the nice things about having these shrubs is it'll help me remember to water garbage every day. So, alright, let's see here. I think these might be. No, one more day on the kale. These look like they're ready, yeah, down here. Good deal. All this stuff over here, all ready to harvest. Perfect. We're doing really well. Let's go ahead and get some trash to put in. Nice. Didn't even see that cauliflower was ready. That's great, though. We need to try to get some coffee beans, I think. I don't know if it might be a little late in the year for coffee. Got a good amount of kale coming, so that's great. I think we're going to, oh, there we go. Yeah, I think we're gonna have a really good Really good result this first spring. That's great. Another really good bunch of kale coming. Here we go. It actually really works really well. 3 and 3. Didn't plan that. Yeah, I don't think we're actually gonna get any more strawberries. I might be doing some math wrong, but I just don't think it's gonna happen for us. But at the same time, it doesn't hurt to water them just in case. I need to find a good use for kale. Probably good for you. Yeah, that's some good energy. Good amount of money, too. So I think we'll stick with that. Might as well keep that. We're doing a good job on the furnace front here, keeping everything rolling. And I think we have a full silo. Let me just double check. All right, the chicks. I gotta remember to, yeah. Gotta remember to pet them. They're very hard to find in the, oh, here we are. At least that UI mod helps me find them. That's nice. Good old garbage. Alrighty. There's Robin working hard. Oh, good. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm still shaking this throat thing, guys. Sorry about that. We got some pine tar. That's great. Let's see here. So this... we'll keep the pine tar in here. Fly. Have a little morning snack. Get a mushroom. She looks like, if any of you guys ever watched Mad TV, I forget her name. It was like the leading lady on Mad TV. She played Mrs. Swan, I believe was the name, the character. Thank you. Nice. Yeah, we need to get our house upgraded, but Robin's gonna be busy today. So what we could do instead, nice, is yeah, just keep doing these, I guess. So what we could do instead is get our pickaxe upgraded like we've been wanting to, and maybe make today like a fishing day, and that'll be good. And I didn't ever show you guys. So here's that lava eel and the ice pip we got from fishing in the caves, mines, whatever. So I can make these now. That's a little tough. Actually, I don't know. We have a ton of those iron bars and sprinklers. It's not that bad. I do need to make some tea saplings. Oh, is that Maeve? That's funny. We all know she would have danced with Grandpa. Yeah, so, oh hey, look, it's Isabel. Philip that well, so I don't know if I believe that or not. It doesn't really matter. Here's Ian. Hey, Richard. That's good. Take good care of your workers. Yeah, we'll get a Joja. I should have brought that spinner that we got from the treasure chest the other day. worked. Nice. Oops. I feel like those Cape Tree frogs were a lot harder. Not getting any treasure chests. Lola, go turn off your oven. That was perfect. I love it when it lines up like that. Chewing sticks, man. They just like to take some inventory space. Let's go to heaps. I keep wanting to call it stacks for some reason. Wrong word. We're not stacking things, we're heaping things. Come on, Roski. Get with it. Oh, today's Pierre's birthday. Let's see, what is Pierre like? Watch him like, tropical ugly fruit. Frog legs. Yeah, nothing we can really offer him. Okay, 9 a.m. Well, we're close. Let's see what else is around here while we're waiting. Blooming Hill Farm. Cute little chickens. Oh, Pika. Oh, Torts. What's he doing way up here? Maybe he starts up here. I don't know. Jeez. Thanks for letting me know, Shanice. Wow, that's not bad at all. guess we can't sell that chewing stick. What is Ezekiel like? I want to be Ezekiel's friend. Okay, he likes the monk's hood. We find that pretty often. Wow, is he higher than his... We got like all the grumpy people our friends. That's so funny. We put so much effort into Curren, and we're still really low on the totem pole there. Yeah, I think I still like Maru the best. Bring me an eggplant. I will work on that, Lenny, but it is not in season currently. So, you know, no promises. So goofy. Okay, right. We're gonna see if we can find a monk's hood for Ezekiel. This is usually a pretty good foraging spot. So maybe we'll get lucky and find one. Now, in a couple days, all the forage is going to be different. Probably. It at least will be different in the valley, but it might, seasons might work differently. Like I said, this might be like a colder area, so it may just fluctuate from, like, you know, cold to very cold. Like if you ever live near a mountain and you jump in the water in the summer, man, it is, it'd take your breath away. Wow. Is she actually a... I don't think we can befriend her. Daya? I think she was sleeping on the roof last night, though, so... You know, I don't think she's quite as an auxiliary character as, the people in the Adventure Guild, for example. Okay. You know, if I had to bet, though, on a fight between, like, Geo and his crew and Marlin and his crew, I would go with Marlin. He's got that, like, cantankerous old veteran, like, energy, you know? He's probably seen some things. Alright, we got a monk's hood for Ezekiel. Not sure if he's still gonna be at Heaps. But it'll be good to check. Yeah. Here you go, buddy. We're just gonna stay better friends with Ezekiel than Curren. Just accidentally. Alright, well, that was fun. I have no idea about that abandoned house after 11 thing. I'm just gonna guess that it has to do with something later in the game. It's kind of like that abandoned house south of our farm. We've been in there. We've seen evidence that people are there sometimes. But we can't really do much with it right now, you know? I think it's the same thing. See, Friday, so Mario's not working. Oh, yeah, I can get fire quartz for Abby. No trouble. No trouble at all. Hey, Pierre. All right, Pierre's birthday. I might keep these because, like I said, we're getting toward the end of the season. Sucks that you didn't sell coffee. That might be a second year crop. Hey, Lewis. Hey, all the kids are here. Or all the Ridgeside kids. We chased rolling kiwis and played tag all day. I don't know what that means. Is that the little Junimo they chase that? It's okay. I wouldn't say it's like changed that much since last time you were there, but I appreciate it. Hey, Clint. All right, man. Here's what I need, okay? I need for you to make for me a golden pickaxe. All right? Oh, 10,000. Gee whiz. You know what? That's fine. We're gonna do great things today. Actually, we have this leak. And we have this George. It's really funny. I think I'm all the grumpiest people. I'm the best at giving them gifts. I don't know what that says about me, but. Yeah, I do want to restore it. Thank you, George. Robin's working. All right, what were we gonna get Pierre for his birthday? And then Caroline, we've already gifted her both. So yeah, let's see here. Pierre. Haven't given him anything that he likes yet. I'm not gonna give him a prismatic shard, that is for sure. What if he secretly liked Joja? That'd be funny. He's got like a stash of Joja Cola somewhere. Hey, I don't blame him. I like some Joja Cola. Yeah, I think we're gonna keep a good stock of those because they probably are gonna stop showing up soon, and I'd like to have a good amount just for quests and things and recipes, you know, stuff like that. I just feel like we get a good recipe for those, so that's why I'm not selling them. Let's see here. We need coal for these. That's where all the coal goes, isn't it? Well, what if we make, you know, just a couple? Start working on the. Yeah, we'll do. Like maybe. Just make sure I'm pretty sure that this increases the, you know, value of everything, but Stardew, let's check Pierre because we need to get him some gifts. Okay, he likes daffodils too. So some of the families do have some of the families do have like shared likes. Strawberry. Okay. So the base 120. Okay, yeah. Okay. Definitely increases the price there. So we will rock that out. Get those going. That'll be a good source of income for us. 2 days. That's not too bad either. Pretty good turnaround compared to wine. Right. So let's get a good daffodil for Pierre. And I need to chop down some trees today. Let's see. Maybe we'll go. Well, you know what? I think we had already said we want to get rid of this row of trees I did over here. Nice. Yeah, I just didn't like how that looked right up against the house there. Oh, good, we got some more trash. Let's see, how are we doing on wood now? Still not great, but not the worst, not the worst. Okay, yeah, let's get focused here. We need to do a daffodil for Pierre's birthday, actually. Since it's a birthday gift, we'll do that. Okay. And then we will do the fire, yes. Quartz for Abigail. Just double check. Yeah, okay. That'll be good. Get a little snack. We're running low on energy. Done pretty good. I guess we'll do some fishing. Let's grab. Oh, nice. Whenever I see a cockle, I think about in Game of Thrones when Arya's singing the, what is it, crabs, cockles, and something, oysters, something, whatever she's yelling in the town. Okay. Oh, we can't sell the conch. Get some of that. Hey guys. I don't know if combining the towns would decrease the time it would take to get from your house to the beach. Maybe we could have Lewis install a cannon. Or Lenny install a cannon from Ridgeside. That might work. Let's grab. And you know what? I don't even mind fishing at the beach. It's fun to see Carmen and Blair. Have we already given them both two gifts this week? It's hard to remember everybody. So I've already given two to Carmen. So that probably means, oh no, I've only given one to Blair. So we'll give Blair one. Get a carp for Blair. Let's go here. Yeah. Carp for Blair. Perfect. Alright, I don't know if you can hear that. That's my 4-year-old and my 9-year-old. I think the 9-year-old is pestering the 4-year-old. Probably don't need to get involved right this second, but if it continues, I might need to. Hopefully that doesn't happen. Yeah, we'll just deliver this to Blair. And then we'll go to the mountains, eat our soup, and go fishing. That'll be fun. Fun to do today. Maybe we'll get some good money. In fact, we could even go to the mine and try to catch more of those fire eels. That was kind of fun. We go. Good deal. Okay. Oh yeah, we need to check Joja. Did we already check Joja today? I don't think we have. Hey Alex, how's it going? That's so true. Whoa. We just got some extra soup, guys. Double soup day. Olivia throwing out the good stuff. Well, Claire, you're always busy. Actually, I'm sure we've looked at this before. What is Claire like? I feel like she's like the unsung hero of Stardew Valley. She's just working every day. Well, almost every day. Claire. Well, she's not at the bottom. She likes green tea. Speaking of, we need to plant some green tea today. I need to remember to do that. So we'll have a good gift for her. It's interesting that they have star fruit at the clearance rack. It's still, you know, expensive and crazy, but he doesn't get an employee discount. Listen, you gotta give your employees a discount, okay? It's just intelligent. I'll talk to Morris real quick. Yes, of course, I am too. This soup we have buffs our farming, but I don't know what a farming buff. I guess it would help if you ate it first thing or something. I guess it would make you farm a little more efficiently or something. Oh, hey, Alyssa. Don't see any little fishing spots. That's fine. Let's drink some soup. We'll try out this new spinner. Oh, wow, that was good. Perfect. The spinner is working really well. It's kind of like making everything a like a one of those bubble spots, how fast it's going. Seems to be anyway, so far. Now there is a legendary fish in here that you can get sometime. I doubt I would be able to catch it, but it is worth a shot. Nice. Oops. Dude, we are doing great. Chub? I know the largemouth and the chub both are a little erratic. Yeah, I think we're gonna make some decent money here today. Yeah, the event we had, because we lost it with Blair, was really sweet. Like when we were in the little hiding spot, she was being really flirty and being like, "Oh, is it hot in here?" You know, stuff like that. It was sweet. And we caught this the spinner we're using as bait, or sorry, as treasure chest that we caught. So we haven't put like any money into that at all. It's just paying back. Nice. Eat this other soup. Get some energy going. It's hard to tell the difference with that plus one on fishing. Like, it does seem like the bar is a little bit smaller, but Not too super noticeably. I think we got everything from the mine as far as stuff that was left in the treasure chest, if I remember right. Yeah, I think like the stuff in the mine is more money per fish, right? But you don't catch fish as often. Okay, so the tackle's gone. So you might earn more money per actual catch out here. Hard to say. Got a little bit too relaxed there. I don't think we said hi to Maru today, did we? Should do that real quick. And then maybe we'll go to the mine. Actually, let's see. Sorry. What does Alyssa like? Okay, she likes those flowers that Paula likes, emeralds. She likes the other flowers that Maru likes, the Aurorian irises. She's got a lot of likes, that's good. Well, the grape should be pretty easy. I don't think we have any of the gems she likes with us. No. Let's see what Maru's doing. She's probably helping in the lab. Nope. She might be working on stuff in her room. Nope. Oh, she might be hanging out at that shrine. that she likes. Wish I could sit on that with her. You know, the new look of this place with the Joja stuff isn't that bad. It's kind of cute. I don't know. Sorry, that might be unpopular. I think it was redone by a mod author, so it probably doesn't look as good in vanilla. But I like the idea of the community center. If there were more interactive things you could do with it, I think that'd be cool. But there's just not a lot you can really do with it once it's finished. Like, there's different stations in there. If you could somehow utilize them to do better artisan products or something, I don't know. I believe, yeah, this is where the magma eel is, or whatever it's called. And we do get a good amount of trash here, so it's not the worst thing in the world to just fish here a little bit. Nice. A Joja. This is why we had those three Jojas the other day. When I was fishing here, you just catch a ton of trash, and Jojas included in the trash category. Man, that's such a tough catch. Sometimes I can get lucky and do it. Sometimes you don't. I did use a cork bobber last time, which helps a little bit. Look at that. That Joja's gotta be warm. That's a ton of buffs we've got now. Was great. I got a ton of soggy newspaper last time, but obviously I didn't get any cloth from it, which is kind of a bummer. And we're not really getting any newspaper this time. Doesn't seem like. Yeah, you see, we don't get the fish very often at all. So that's why I think the mountain stream might be better per cast. And at the same time too, just because you get a, you know, lava eel doesn't mean you're gonna actually catch it. Thank you. camo. Well, I would like to try one more time at least to get that eel. But it doesn't look like it's in the cards. Wow. I should just take the bait out of the rod. So we're not just burning bait on trash. Actually, that's a good idea. We don't have room. Alright, well. Let's see here. There we go. Let's just try a couple more times. Just see if we can get I actually caught two magma eels last time and sold one. The cork bobber, what it does is it makes the fishing bar bigger, so that probably helped. But as you saw, it doesn't make it that much bigger. It really just depends on getting lucky. Oh, no, no, come on. Here we go. Okay. Oh, come on. That's so close. I tried. You have to kind of predict where it's going to be. And, you know, if it goes the opposite way, you're just screwed. You don't have a whole lot of time to react. Good thing about it is we don't need to worry about running out of energy with all these jojos coming. Nice warm jojo. This trash is gonna count, you know, as good stuff. It'll be, you know, iron and wood and coal and all that good stuff. Recycling is really great in this game, so it's not terrible to get trash, but obviously, you know, you don't want to get trash very often. We'll just go a few more times, and if we don't get one, then we'll go back out. I think it was a little more fun doing the actual fish outside, but I just wanted to give it a shot again, see if I could show you guys kind of the method I use, but not that it's really helping very much. It doesn't seem to be today. I should bring those little trash processors in here. one more. Come on. All right. That was good. Let's go ahead and go back home. We'll sell these. Get the trash going in the processors. Get the newspapers going. So maybe we'll get a cloth, hopefully. And then we'll come back and go fishing some more for the mountain fish. Or maybe we'll go to the ridgeside and fish there. That might be fun. We do have gold star leagues, but I think we'll just sell these. That's not a problem. Alright. Good deal. We're stocked on Joja now for a couple days. Let's head back up to Ridgeside. Let's see here. There's a couple spots, and I still use the little air car there because I just always forget. We can actually use the mine carts now. I think we saw that. In the last episode. Oh, pretty. And we learned Alyssa likes those, right? Oh, that's really good. I love getting coal. Okay. Just a little frozen. So yeah, ultimately, cool. Wow, 130 enemy. 130 energy. That's great. I need to remember to get that Grandpa's Tools mod. I feel like the fish here might be a little easier to catch. I'm not sure. But I do like the variety. I'd love to find. I'd love to find the little crabs for that quest. Yay! Yeah, we're only getting Iridium Star. These fish. I think we're gonna hit lit fishing level 10 today. That'll be fun. Trying to think, there's, I think we fished in all the different types of areas. Maybe I should go to the wiki. I hate going to the wiki for Ridgeside because I don't want to spoil anything. At the same time, you know, for a lot of these mods that are really intricate, you kind of have to find certain things. We get an event, or just taking a while to load. Come on. There we go. Hey, Bert. Oh, he's Caroline's cousin. Been up here. Well, it's actually fine that we can't sell anything. Let's see here. Are they not open today? somebody likes that. I can't remember who. Does Faye like the rich side chick teeny? I think she might. No. Okay. Oh no. What's up, Sean? Good one, buddy. Sean was the one that likes JoJo, right? Hopefully I didn't just mess that up. Yeah, he likes JoJo. Cool. That's easy, man. I've always got some JoJo. Alrighty. Okay, so let's look around for different types of water. I think see, this is where Carmen lives, right? Right next to some water. Shall we see if there's anything different here? Wow, nice. We got two. This would be the same water, right? As the one above. Let's just check. Yeah. Okay. The same water. So there is water over here, which is where we started this morning. This seems to be the same water going through here. There's a little pool right here. That might be something different. Let's try that. So we'll go north. Kind of like this way. Okay, I went way past it. Okay. It's good to kind of get a sense of scale. See what we're dealing with here. So if we go up here. Maybe if we go don't think we can get to that water over there. Gave away that flower to Paula, who's sick. So maybe Paula needed the flower a little more, you know? We'll say that. There's just no, yeah, just no way to get to this little spot. Okay, well, we'll head on back. And we'll go ahead and sell this stuff. Still just more torches. Get these, hopefully get some cloth. These go in here. And then we will make these tea saplings here. That's what we want to do. So that's going to be wild seeds, which is fine. And then fiber and wood. Everything takes wood. It's crazy. So now we can make 10. Good deal. And then I think we'll put them Let's see, where would be a good spot? This is 10, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Maybe like that. Oh. They don't need to be. All right. Well, let's see here. Let's do. Nice. let's see here. Maybe I have an extra. Well, that's fine. That's fine. All right, so we got some tea going. We'll go ahead and chop this tree down here. We do not need that. Messed up right here, but that's fine. We can fix that. Yeah, we've got a really good setup. It's really frustrating trying to get cloth, I guess. I never really thought about it before this run. That's fine. Alright, well, let's head on into bed. As always, I appreciate you guys watching and the liking and everything. It's really cool. I probably am going to do some Cyberpunk coming up, but I'll still keep with this series. I've always loved Stardew Valley, and I've always wanted to have like a record of like a farm from start to finish, so this will be just a fun project that I do. And yeah, let's go to bed. Yeah, we got some good money going. That's great. Nice. Okay. Well, yeah, thank you guys so much for watching, and we'll catch you next time. Have a great one. Bye.